Okay, hi guys. I'm so excited to come hang out with you guys in here in the group. And today we're going to talk about something really exciting, which is a three-part structure to get you unstuck. So, do you feel that you're stuck? You want to raise visibility, you want to improve your personal brand, you want to get to the next level and become peerless in your industry as a power player that you are, but you feel like you're getting stuck or you're just not making as much headway as you would like. Today, I'm going to introduce to you a three-part structure and framework that will allow you to quickly get through that roadblock, whatever it is, and we can identify it on the call in this training now, or identify it and understand some key things that you could do to move forward. So, first of all, the first part of this structure is your vision. Okay. Number one is vision. Specifically, what is your goal? Have you thought through clearly, with clarity, written it out, what it looks like for you to have success in the next 6 months? Is that getting 1,000 more followers on Instagram? Is that landing a major national media feature in Forbes, Fast Company, or O Magazine? Is it landing a column in Thrive Global or MindBodyGreen or Entrepreneur? Is it giving a TED Talk? Is it completing your photo shoot or doing a website rebrand? What is the vision that is so clear you can already imagine it in your mind's eye, then this is going to happen for you in the next 6 months. I want you to go ahead and comment below what your vision is if you know it. Okay? Go ahead and comment below what your vision is and let me know what your vision is. And I'm going to go back through after this training and answer any questions, comment, reply. So I invite you to really go deep with this. The first thing is vision. You know, understanding what your why is and what you're aiming towards. It's studies have shown time and time again, if you write down what it is that you want, you're exponentially increasing the chances you're actually going to get it. So I want to invite you into that right now and really think about what the vision is for your future as a power player, someone who's peerless in their industry. That's number one. Number two, once you identify what the vision is, you may also identify the gap. What needs to happen between now and your vision in order to achieve success? Now, a lot of people say once you identify the gap, you know, you start working at this and that, you understand what the problem is. I say once you know what your gap is, you know what your opportunity is. Okay? So once you have your vision and your why, and you're really fired up about it, you can identify what the opportunity is between now and there. Okay, I have a personal journaling practice every morning where I'll go in and write, you know, some of the visions that I have. But then in the second section, I have the reckoning. Okay, it's like what is actually happening relative to where I want to be. And this is just such a great mindset practice to get into, right? This is your opportunity here. This is your compass forward. Really process that. So the first thing is vision, and the second thing is the gap or opportunity. What is your opportunity? And if you would, I invite you to go ahead and comment below. You know, what is the opportunity available to you? If you want to be a power player in your industry, what needs to happen? And this is soul work. So I really honor you to take this space and think through what that opportunity is and what the gap is between where you are and where you want to go. Okay, so once you have the vision and once you have the gap or the opportunity, you may begin to realize, ooh, but I feel sort of uncomfortable. Like objections will start to surface. And the third thing is objections. Okay, so what are the objections? If you know that in order to be a power player in your industry, you need to have a column at Forbes. But right now, you've never even published on a blog, or you don't have your own blog, then you may start to feel like, wait a second, Maybe I'm afraid of putting my ideas out there. Maybe I don't know if I'm a really good writer. I need to work with an editor or a mentor or a coach, or I need to do some mindset work around how to overcome these objections that I have. Because where you're at right now is just a mirror reflecting back to you your current beliefs or your current skill set. So if your current beliefs or your current skill set can change and adjust, then all of a sudden some of those objections might go away, right? So what are some of those objections? Is it mindset? I'm not sure if I'm ready. Is it confusion, lack of clarity? I'm not sure if I have a story worth telling, or I don't know how I'm really that different from anyone else. Is it lack of skill? I feel like I haven't had enough practice and I don't have the skill to give a TED talk or speak on a top stage or give an interview. If someone, let me give you an example. If someone was to call you tomorrow to fly to New York and give an interview on the Today Show, would you know what to say? Would you have the outfit hanging in your closet? You know exactly what you're going to wear. You are ready, right? What are these pieces that need to be in place in order to allow you to move from the objection through the gap, the opportunity, into the vision? Okay, that's your three-part structure. First, vision. What is it you're trying to achieve? What is the gap between where you are and where you want to be? Again, comment below. Let me know what that is, because I'll be going back through and answering and offering suggestions in this training and in this group in order to help you. I really want to help you position yourself as a power player. So the gap and the opportunity. And then the third thing is, what is the objection? What is the thing that you feel is holding you back? And again, it could be mindset, it could be skill, it could be lack of clarity, it could be your circumstances right now, it could be budget, it could be time. What are those things? The good news is, once you identify them, you start to have mastery. As soon as you're able to put language to what those three things are, you start to have mastery over them. So no longer are they holding you hostage and keeping you stuck, which is the problem that you're experiencing. Now, all of a sudden, you can start to break it down, put language around it, and identify the key steps that you might need in order to move forward to get to the goal that you want to achieve. So I hope that's helpful for you. A three-part structure all about how to overcome being stuck so that you can position yourself as a power player, land the national media feature, give the TED Talk, land the column in a national outlet, and on and on and on. Thanks for listening. Again, drop a comment below. I'm going to come back through, answer those questions, and work with you to overcome those roadblocks and those objections to get you to the vision that you are trying to achieve. Thanks, guys.